cats running circles around us. What are we going to do?
Maybe we can distract her? I'm thinking laser pointer.
If we're going to beat her, we need to think like her.
Oh, instead of convincing the Pegasus people they don't want BoJack, what if we convince BoJack he doesn't want Pegasus?
Fantastic. How do we do that?
Kelsey.
Kelsey? That's what I said when they said you wanted to meet with me. I figured you never wanted to see me again.
I never want to see anyone again, but there's a book I've been trying to turn into a movie, and I need your help. It's a coming-of-age story about a girl who likes jelly beans. The option expires tonight at midnight unless I can find a big enough star to secure funding. Frankly, I already gave up on it. But then my agent said maybe BoJack's interested.
Just so I understand, the reason you think I'm right for the role is because I'm a big enough star to secure funding.
Don't get smart, BoJack. You're not good at it.
You really give me the hard sell here, you know that?
I hear they got you locked into some fantasy dystopia thing. Are you just gonna do stupid bullshit for the rest of your life?
You mean for work or like in general?
I saw something in you. Something most people don't know you have. And it kills me that instead of sharing it with the world, you want to hide it under some Wonderland unicorn nonsense.
It's a Pegasus. Unicorns are for babies.
The movie I want to make isn't glamorous or sexy. You don't get to be the big hero that everybody loves. You get to be a guy who works at a gas station who gets in a fight with his daughter about jelly beans. That's a whole movie. It's small and it's real. And you get to work with a director who sees you. And I can't sell it any better than that.
You're right. That one scene we shot that didn't even make it into the Secretariat movie was the best thing I ever did. Why am I wasting my time with this other stuff?
So you're in.
Let's do it.
Great. Hey, how's your little friend with a face? Is he up to his old tricks, getting into scrapes? What little scamp. Will you tell him I said hi?